And you got to spread the defense a little bit and let Travis step in there, because right now he is not comfortable, as you said, playing out of the double at all.
St. Fort trails the three, and we are tied at 42. How about that?
In shots taken from the three-point line, and they lost to a Kansas State team wasn't nearly as talented because it couldn't make shots. You got to make shots if you're going to be elite, and Kentucky needs to make shots.
So do they have the pieces to fix it? Thanks, Fletch.
I think the big thing that right now, they got to be able to guard the ball and keep the ball in front. They're not guarding the ball at all. They're in rotation. They're running around. These dudes are getting any shot they want.
Basketball, the evil is very minute, and the rewards for kids is huge. And I'm not just talking about, as you said, Seth, the masses. You know, so many kids get an opportunity to go play at Harp. So many kids get an opportunity to go play at a Wabash. So many
blindsided by some of this stuff. That's not stuff that they agreed to.
We talked to members of USA Basketball, and they don't want to be involved in determining who is an elite player and who can sign with AJ. Look, if I'm a high school basketball coach, I'm lost.
Thank you.